Alright guys, we are back again. So this is Japz Divino, and for this episode guys, ay i-update ko lang kayo sa isang napakalaking news about Adamant Project. Especially dito sa tinatawag natin na Adamant Mine, kung saan ito yung ating play to earn games na nilalaro, no, kay Adamant. Now, ano bang meron dito kay Adamant Mine? Ano bang bago? At ano ba yung sinasabi mo na big announcement, Kuya Japz? Actually guys, nakita ko siya sa Discord channel, no, pagka-post nung announcement nung mismong CEO, no, ni Doc. Ayan, for sure nanonood sa atin yan si Doc. Nakita natin guys, nag-announce si Doc ng new partnership. And hindi siya biro-biro guys. Kasi kahit ako, nagulat din ako nung nakita ko kung sino yung kanilang partners. Alright? So kung wala ka pang idea, ito, ipapakita ko sa'yo yung pinakang announcement, no. Actually, ito siya. New partnership announcement, Adamant Mine with Cherry Mobile. Ayun, napakalupit. So, ayan.
Yes, sir.
So, I'm sure may idea na kayo kung ano nga ba si Cherry Mobile. No? But for those na wala pang idea, i-discuss natin yan. Ano bang meron sa partnership na to? At ano yung mga magiging benefit of this partnership? No? So, first, basahin muna natin para malaman nyo na yung pinakang post ay galing sa minakang announcement ng Adamant Mine. So eto yon guys, si Doc po ang nagpost niyan. So we are proud to announce, ayan, partnership announcement ha, our partnership with Cherry Mobile, the Philippines' leading mobile tech giant, as they angel invest into Adamant Global Ltd. Grabe no, meaning to say yung mga private investors, no, meron tayong investors na nanggaling mismo kay Cherry Mobile. At si Cherry Mobile guys, hindi yan biro-biro ha. Namamayagpag yan talaga dito sa Pilipinas, no. So isa siya sa mga, actually Cherry Mobile, isa yan sa mga una kong naging phone. Later i-discuss ko sa inyo, papa, yung sasabihin ko sa inyo yung experience ko din kay Cherry Mobile, no. So now, read more about it through this link. So kinlink natin yan, and ayun na nga, napunta tayo dito sa pinakang medium. At babasahin natin to para alam nyo kung ano bang meron sa partnership na to. Alright, isa-isahin natin. So first, new partnership announcement, ayun na nga, Adamant Mine with Cherry Mobile. Okay, so basahin natin, play to earn projects are changing the gaming industry. Tama naman yun, no? Nung naglabasa na yung mga play to earn projects, starting with Axie Infinity, marami nang lumabas talaga. Talagang binago niya ang buong gaming industry. So, given the current growth in both gaming and cryptocurrency, they can create endless possibilities when combined. Of course, no? P2E mobile gaming is a perfect storm that has been steadily influencing mobile app development. Okay? So, naki-play to earn mobile gaming tayo ang dinidiscuss natin dito. Bakit? No? Anong meron kay Adamant? Anong meron kay Adamant Mine? Bakit natin na may mention yung mga ganyan? So, eto na. Adamant Mine is excited to announce a strategic partnership with Cherry Mobile, the Philippines' leading mobile tech giant, as they angel invest to Adamant Global Ltd. So, yun na nga, may mga private investors, backers, no? When it comes to financial, ayan, ang backers natin ng ating nilalaro, no, ng Adamant Mine is si Cherry Mobile. Okay? So now, ito, basahin natin yung mismong sinabi ni Doc or nung CEO ng Adamant. So this strategic alliance will elevate the connection with our community to new heights and underscores Adamant Mine's primary goal of raising its profile in the decentralized finance or DeFi space, where we want to pursue new, innovative, and attractive prospects in markets throughout the world. Ayan, says Dominic Go, the FinTech Adamant Intelligence Solutions Incorporation CEO. So, ayan yung ating CEO, si Doc, no? Mamaya, baka mamaya makausap natin si Doc. Magla-live kasi kami. Kasama ko yung aking team FOMO4. Kasi di-discuss din namin to. Gusto namin i-discuss to sa community mismo ng FOMO4 or ng FOMO Nation. Now, let's talk about a little dito sa Cherry Mobile, no? Ano nga bang background ni Cherry Mobile sa mga hindi pa nakakaalam? So, Cherry Mobile, the inception of Cherry Mobile traces back to 2009. Ayan, penetrating the local phone industry with only 4 mobile units to showcase. That was before, no? Way back 2009. Shortly after its launch, it dominated the country's Android mobile landscape with its Flare series. Totoo po yan, guys. Isa ako sa bumili ng Flare. Okay? Isa yan sa mga unang phone. yung player series ng Cherry Mobile, alright? So yun, a dual core smartphone and the brand's claim to fame, ayan. Now, more than a decade, sobrang tagal na rin kasi ng Cherry Mobile, guys. Following its launch, Cherry Mobile continues to thrive successfully providing accessible first-to-market innovations and introducing new generations of smartphones, no, to Filipino consumers from all walks of life. So yun, kasi before yung unang launch niyan, dun pa sa Flare series pa, medyo maraming feedback ang mga Pilipino. Although, maganda naman siya. So ako, isa sa feedback ko, napansin ko dun, medyo mabilis malobat. So along the way, no, decades of following its launch, talagang na-enhance na nila at sumasabay na talaga, no, si Cherry Mobile sa mga malalaking companies when it comes to mobile. So yun na nga, na-enhance na rin yung mga ganung feedback, no, sa batteries. Ngayon, ang gaganda na ng lumabas na phone ng Cherry Mobile. Now, eto na. As Cherry Mobile continues to adapt to global market trends, it perpetually tops and strengthens its business relationship with the country's industry's leaders. Ayan, maintaining its position as the Philippines' leading local tech giant. Well, totoo naman yan, no? Pagdating dito sa Pilipinas, guys, ha, pumunta kayo sa mga malls, hindi na mawawala si Cherry Mobile. No? Nandyan yan. Now, eto na. Ano namang meron kay Adamant Mine when it comes to mobile? So, eto na, guys. Adamant Mine on mobile. Ayan, ang pinakahinihintay natin. So, sana malapit na, no? So, Adamant is the perfect blend of decentralized finance or DeFi, non-fungible token o yung tinatawag natin na NFT, and mining games. So yan, blend yan nung tatlong nabanggit natin, no? Decentralized finance, NFTs, and mining games. Now, allowing you to mine as many blocks as possible. Ito yung nilalaro natin. So kung di pa kayo nakapaglaro, subukan nyo. Dito kami kumikita, no? Adamant blocks have a variable amount of cryptocurrency called ADMC. So ito po yung token natin. Alright? It's called ADMC. Alright, or yung Adamant Coin na tinatawag natin. Yan po yung pinakang token natin. Now, ito yung game. Adamant Mine being available on mobile allows more players to earn. Ito yung maganda. Kapag ka may mobile app na si Adamant Mine, okay, marami nang marireach na mga users. Meron na rin, pwede mo nang ipa-scholar yan sa mga relatives mo, sa lolo mo, sa nanay mo, sa tatay mo, or kung kanino man, pagka hindi mo siya malaro, busy ka sa trabaho, ipalaro mo kasi meron na siyang mobile, magkakaroon siya ng mobile app, no? So yon. It will allow more players to earn, donate, and burn. Okay, what is more, with the Adamant NFT marketplace, meron na po yan, may marketplace na, players will have complete control over their digital accounts and assets. Kapag ka kasi meron kang NFTs, guys, ikaw ang may control nun. Okay, pwede mo siyang ibenta, pwede kang bumili dun sa marketplace na tinatawag natin. Okay, so ito po yung pinakang game, mapupunta na siya sa phone, of course, makikita nyo na yan. Ito yung marketplace na tinatawag natin, yung sinasabi natin. So, dito nagkakaroon ng buying and selling. Take for example, I have NFTs to Beta Shiba here. So, pwede ko siyang ibenta, pwede ko rin siyang iregalo, i-gift, at pwede ko siyang i-list. No, ayan, pag nilist mo siya, nilagyan mo siya ng price dito. Take for example, 20 million Adamant. So, pag nilist mo yan, i-approve mo siya, mapupunta na siya sa market. Pero hindi ko siya ililist dahil hindi ko yan ibebenta. Alright? So, yun yon, mapupunta siya. Pwede ka rin bumili, no, dito sa marketplace. So, punta ka lang sa marketplace, may mga nagbebenta dyan ng Beta Shiba. Yan, pwede mo siyang bilhin. You can also mint NFTs. Okay, pwede ka mag-create ng sarili mong NFT. Of course, may bayad dyan. The lowest is 20 million, no, yung Beta Shiba. Kapag mag-mint ka. Alright? So, yun po yung sinasabi dito, no, sa pinakang partnership. Now, Adamant Mine being available on mobile, ayun na nga yun, nabanggit natin. Kasi ang concept kasi ng Adamant po, sa mga hindi nakakaalam, is while you are playing, okay, play to earn ka na, kumikita ka na, nagdo-donate ka na, tapos biniburn pa yung ibang token. So yung donation, isa to sa pinaka magandang concept ni Adamant, which is the charity. Alright? So yun po yun. Now, moving forward, eto pa, no, tapusin natin to, with Cherry Mobile, ayan, okay, with Cherry Mobile, Adamant Mine will reward players, ito yung maganda, guys, all around the world with tangible goods nakalagay dito. Okay, and monetary gains from doing what they love, even on their phone. So together, these two brands will work. Ayan, okay, will work together. Nakalagay dito. Increasing the accessibility of cryptocurrency all around the world. When we say tangible goods, guys, ito yung isa sa maganda. Meaning to say, so there is a possibility no, na pwede mong gamitin yung mga Adamant token mo to buy a tangible goods. No, take for example, yung mga accessories. Siguro kay Cherry Mobile, sa mga shop ni Cherry Mobile, pwede natin gamitin. Yun yung naiisip ko agad dito, guys, no? And even siguro phone, mobile phones ni Cherry Mobile. Baka pwede tayong bumili ng Cherry Mobile na phone gamit si Adamant token or yung ADMC token natin, no? So, napakaganda nun kung ako yung tatanungin mo. And then, of course, yung mga accessories, maybe housings, and different accessories ni Cherry Mobile, pwede natin bilhin. Alright, so any tangible goods, no, and monetary gains from doing what they love, nakalagay nga dyan. So yun, that's one good thing about this partnership. Alright, so eto po yun, eto lang yung announcement natin. In-update ko kayo, medyo mahaba na yung video natin, pero gusto ko lang maging updated kayo sa nangyayari kay Adamant. At eto guys, no, naandito yung kanilang mga social media para maging updated kayo. Ilalagay ko tong link ng Medium announcement sa description ng video. At eto, gusto ko lang sabihin, may nabasa pa ako sa Discord, no, na hindi lang ito. Kumbaga, simula pa lang ito. This is just the beginning of many partnerships dito sa Philippines ni Adamant. Alright, nabasa ko yan sa Philippines kanina na channel. Kasi sabi ko dito, magla-livestream kami, no, ng mga kaibigan kong content creator. Nakita ko dun mismo yung CEO, si Doc. Ang sabi niya dito, guys, no, ipakita ko sa inyo, hanapin natin. Okay? Ito yung pinakang partnership. Ang sabi ni Doc dito, this is just the beginning. Nakalagay dito, marami pa po. No? Marami pa. Actually, na magiging partnership. Ayan. Ito. Ayan, pakita ko sa inyo, ha? Okay? Papakita ko sa inyo. Ito mismo, si Doc mismo yan. Sabi niya, may nagsasabi kasi na yun nga, new partners, so sobrang ganda, sobrang lupit dahil may partners nga, no, si Cherry Mobile. Sabi ni Doc, we have bigger partners coming lined up for the next 6 months. Ayun na, already this is just the first. So guys, nagsisimula pa lang. Okay, eto pa lang yung una. Alright, now this is just the beginning, yung Cherry Mobile partnership. Meaning to say, marami pang bigger partners in the next 6 months. Naka-lined up na yan. So probably, baka meron na silang agreement nila, Doc. At sana, maganda, no, magiging accessible. Maganda, makabili tayo ng maraming mga goods gamit yung ating mga token. Alright? So that's it for this video, guys. Hopefully, naging updated kayo pagdating dito sa ating Adamant, no, project and Adamant Mine. Okay, na game. So, this is the new partnership announcement from Adamant Mind and Cherry Mobile. Later, no, pumunta kayo sa live stream sa channel ni Kuya Japz at ng FOMO4. We will be giving away Gcash, no. Magkakaroon kami ng Gcash at maybe maglalaro tayo ng Adamant, magko-contest tayo doon. Siguro survival mode, no, dito. Later on 'yan, magkakaroon tayo ng survival mode at merong Gcash yung mananalo. Alright? So that's it for this video. This is Adamant and Cherry Mobile. Ilalagay ko rin yung kanilang link, pero binasa naman natin yung kanilang about Cherry Mobile dito sa mismong post. So ito yung kanilang URL, no, ng cherrymobile.com. So puntahan nyo na lang din yan if you wanna check more products about Cherry Mobile. So ito lang, guys, no. That's it for this video. Medyo mahaba na siya. Thank you very much. Peace out. Stable, oh yeah, no label, oh yeah, you know me.